trailblazer and so much more, the one and only Billie Jean King. She is telling the story of how she risked it all to open doors for so many others, little girls everywhere. It's a brilliant new audio documentary. It's called The Dollar Rebellion. And my friend Billie Jean King is joining us live. Oh my gosh, Billie, it is so great to lay my eyes on you. I know we normally have dinner a couple of times during the year, but we haven't been able to do that. So this will have to suffice. And let me tell you, hearing your voice on this audio documentary, it just, you feel like you are talking to a friend. And what I really appreciate is that you said everyone from all walks of life can be an influencer. Tell people what you mean by that, Billie.
Well, you never know how someone's going to touch your life or how you're going to touch their life. And Muhammad Ali, actually, and I used to talk about this a lot, that everyone's an influencer. You never know where it may come from and how you can influence yourself as well as others. For instance, Susan Williams asked me to play tennis in fifth grade, and I said, what's tennis? So if Susan Williams hadn't asked me and then got me to go play and influenced me, I would never have had the opportunities I've had. So you just don't know. So everyone should realize they're such an influencer.
Everybody, local. Keep it local. I mean, they always look for people.
Just one-on-one, local.
Yeah, and do that. I want to play a little bit of the audio documentary because in this part right here, you express what you've been fighting for more than 50 years. Let people listen to your voice right here, Billie.
If we do this, that any girl born in this world, if she's good enough, will have a place to compete. Number two, she'll finally be appreciated for her accomplishments, not only her looks. And number three, we'll be able to make a living.
Billie, you call those three things your mantra. Why?
Well, if you see, you've noticed that photo, it's very iconic. There's nine of us, and this year we're celebrating their 50th anniversary. The Dollar Rebellion, which is on Audible, you see this is our reunion, the photo they just showed. But what people don't realize is everyone talks about me, but it was really the nine of us.
Rosie Casals, Nancy Ritchie.
$1 contract.
I want to say their names. Say their names. Rosie Casals, right. Nancy Ritchie, Valerie, Christy Pigeon, Peaches, Judy Dalton, Carrie Melville. It is very important to you that you mention all. I know that you get a lot of the credit, but you want to make sure that everybody realizes that you all are in it together.
Yes. Because I get too much of the credit. When people have to realize it was the nine of us that signed a $1 contract with Gladys Hellman, who is publisher of World Tennis Magazine, and then she went out and got Joseph Collin, Philip Morris, the CEO. So we had three things that got in alignment. We had a sponsor, we had a promoter in Gladys Hellman, who was fantastic, and then we also had the nine of us. And we were willing to give up our careers that day. When you see that dollar bill and every single player you see now, get the check. You showed some of the players earlier, like Venus and Serena, and there's our reunion. So it's really important that people realize this original nine we're called, the 09, mm-hmm. that how important that day is, because every single player. Also, what we did is we fought for equality. Women's tennis is the leaders in women's sports, on and off the court. And players today have to realize it came from that moment when we were willing to give up our careers. And some of the players, I think we didn't mention Judy Tagart Dalton and Carrie Melville Reed. There are two Australians that got suspended immediately with that. We were threatened with suspension. So we know it was really worth going for it, but we didn't know what was going to happen. It was a very scary time for us. But what's wonderful is we're celebrating this year, and we were supposed to get together, but because of COVID, hopefully we'll get together next year at Wimbledon. But I just want people to understand how and why this has been possible for all these young tennis players to make a great living. And there's Venus Williams, who is one of our leaders on and off the court, Serena. Serena's made almost $100 million. There's, Coco Gauff,
yes,
who's our young one coming up. And the great thing is they've used tennis as a platform. But you see Naomi Osaka during the U.S. Open having a different mask on every single day and appreciating Black Lives Matter. This is very important to us that we use this for a platform for equality for everyone. And we continue to fight that, and we have a great great group of young people coming through. But we want to lead, we want other women's sports to also.
I know soccer. Soccer has been fighting for that. We're talking to Megan Rapinoe.
With Rapinoe and all of them, Lloyd, all of them, mm-hmm. they're fantastic. Back in the 99 team when you had Fowdy and Mia Hamm and all those, Chastain. So it's, every generation tries to make it better for the next. But what people don't really understand with women is that we lead for everyone. When a woman does something, they always think, oh, thank you for what you did for women. They never say that to a male. So I hope people will start thinking of women as leaders for everyone, not just for women, because that's not why we lead. We're an example of leadership for everyone. And we've never had a woman president because of this fact, I think. I think Kamala Harris hopefully will help that, but women lead everyone, not just women.
I was just telling Michael. I was just telling Michael Strahan, because we often have dinner, and I said that you often speak like that. But we could talk and talk and talk, but we've got to go right now, Billie. But I want to say happy birthday to you on Sunday.
Happy birthday to you.
I'm following one day behind.
The 23rd.
I'm always following you, Billie. Even then, in my birthday, one day behind. But you are a blessing. Give my love to Alana. Thank you so much. And everybody needs to check this out. The Dollar Rebellion, exclusively available now on Audible and in Audible Plus catalog. Thank you, Billie Jean King. Mm. Well, hey there, GMA fans. Robin Roberts here. Thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Lots of great stuff here. So go on, click the subscribe button right over here to get more of awesome videos and content from GMA every day, anytime. We thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the morning on GMA.